Show me. No, you can.
Yeah, when you pray for my husband about the nerve and the neck, and I can feel something. It's like electricity. Wow. And then I was sitting in there and I started crying because I cannot see. You can still see that swollen. And this one is always stay like this because I cannot, like this. But this one now I can move.
Wow.
And I told my husband.
So that electricity, do you know what that was?
I think it's the God's power too.
It's the Holy Spirit.
Yes. So that's why I start crying. And I keep saying, sorry, I keep telling to my husband, and I said, I can move, but he didn't understand me, so I have to go closer there.
It,
and
it takes a while for husband to try to I get that all the time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm happy.
God bless you. Give this lady a big hand. Let's pray for all.